To clear up a 6-foot depth in the north end of Chaplin's Lake, a dredge removes sediment and pipes it into a mixing tank. It's then sent to 3 massive presses, which extract the water, turning the sediment into a dry, cake-like substance